This is Mayor Paul Brodeur. The Massachusetts Department of Public Health has not yet published its weekly update for today, but we do know this. Yesterday was the first day with no reported deaths in Massachusetts caused by COVID-19. This is great news and demonstrates the importance and effectiveness of public health measures in place to prevent the spread of the virus. In fact, the Baker administration has modified its requirement that all travelers arriving to Massachusetts, including residents returning home, must self-quarantine for 14 days. As of today, July 1st, this guidance does not apply to travelers from Rhode Island, Connecticut, Vermont, New Hampshire, Maine, New York, or New Jersey. And it does not apply to certain federal government designated essential workers. Travelers who are displaying symptoms of COVID-19, regardless of where they are from, are instructed not to come to Massachusetts. Importantly, the Baker administration has not changed the requirement that masks or face coverings be worn in public places where individuals cannot socially distance from others. And I again urge people, when in doubt, please wear a face covering. It helps you and it helps your neighbors. And also, a reminder about fireworks. There has been a recent increase in the use of illegal fireworks across Massachusetts and New England. Perhaps this is because many traditional fireworks displays have been canceled due to COVID-19 restrictions. But the Melrose Police Department reminds Melrosians that fireworks are still, in fact, illegal in Massachusetts. Furthermore, from 2010 to 2019, 858 major fires and explosions were reported to the Massachusetts Fire Incident Reporting System due to the use of illegal fireworks. These incidents included 12 civilian injuries, 40 firefighter injuries, and approximately $2.9 million in property damage. And we suspect that that information underreports the problem. You can visit the Melrose Police Department's news blog on the department website for more information about this. Now, regrettably, we will not be having our traditional Independence Day events this weekend, but the Rec Department and the Melrose Spirit Squad are organizing some creative ways for Melrose to safely celebrate July 4th. Take the annual bike and carriage parade tradition into your neighborhood. Decorate you or your child's bike, wagon, carriage, scooter, skateboard, or other custom rides to continue this great tradition. This year, instead of the traditional get-together at the Melrose Common, we ask our residents to circle their neighborhoods, local parks, and beautiful downtown areas with their fantastic rides. If you don't want to go mobile, no problem. Deck out your house, apartment window, front porch, or lawn with flags, lights, whatever demonstrates your Independence Day pride. Enjoy the rest of the week. Get ready for July 4th, and thanks again for all you are doing to keep our community safe. Together, we will get through this.